I like to get Lucy used to me messing with her feet for a couple reasons. In case she gets injured and I need to touch her leg, eventually she may need a trim. Not necessarily for cleaning though, because as you can see, bison have cloven hooves. So they're split and there's not really a spot where they need to be cleaned out. This is very different from horse. Horse hooves need to be cleaned out regularly, and as you can see, the whole shape of them is very different.